Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. So today guys, we're going to be checking out Road Maintenance Simulator. Some new types of games that I want to bring to the channel, some different types of simulators and stuff like that. So, want to start a new game because I did check out a little bit of it. Go ahead and start a brand new game here. Also, I have bought Constructor Simulator, we're going to be looking at that too. Give it a few minutes, a little bit here to load. The mobile traffic lights turn red as long as you are pulled up to dividing. Okay. So right away, I can say the graphics are not bad in the game. Alright, so what do we do first? Alright, we go to the door here. Alright, it says we turn that off. Alright, so. Someone has run into one of our dividers pulled on a county road again. You now need to take. Okay. I don't read everything, guys. I can't let y'all look at it because you can see pretty good on the screen what it is. So, like, we need to take it to dump truck down here. That's what it's pointing to. Let's see. We can get in the dump truck, take a vehicle. Hit R. Sounds pretty good in the game. You got a horn, some brake. Outside. Now the outside camera view is not good. Got your brake out. Go back on the inside. We're going to take the dump truck. The direction is showing us on the map. Driving is not bad in the game. Gotta get out and open the gate. Back in the truck. Crank it back up. Yeah, the camera is too free for me. I'd stay on the inside as much as we can. That was my fault, I was looking at it wrong. Hope one's doing well. I took some time off from recording and streaming and stuff. I've had a lot of stuff going on, so I had to work on some other things. But I am back. So we stay straight here. don't know why they want us to take this dump truck. We're going to have to do what I think we're going to have to do. This dump thing ain't working. Okay, this is not going to help us. I don't know why they want us to take this. Okay, so we're going to turn around and go back and get the other truck. We're going to have to, let me show you what we got to do. We got to fix these little markers right here. This right here. What they want to fix. Which we might, oh, we can do that. Okay. So we may not have to have it. We'll just go down here and fix this one. Simple. I can say that the graphics are not bad in this game. It actually looks pretty good. Yeah, it's a good looking game. Let's start the truck. Fix this one. There we go. Back in the truck. Back up. We got 3 out of 9 fixed. Maybe we took the wrong truck for this job. I'm gonna run down there. We're gonna drive down there. So we got 4 out of 9. Go ahead and fix this one. Can't see these mirrors at all. That's enough. That's 6 out of 9 we gotta turn around. Around here. actually runs really smooth. I'm really happy to see that, dude. Some of these games are not really optimized that good, and they run bad. This is actually running very well right now. I'm liking that. Steam, like $25, not bad this type of game at all. Park the vehicle in its assigned spot. So we'll do that. Back to the shop here. Go to outside view for a minute. Mission completed. So we're done with that mission. Let's see. So let's go up here and see if we have another mission. We'll do one more. All right, this says put up dividers on the road. All right, we'll accept it. Take the vehicle. Need that. Go ahead and close that up. That's the same one. We could use this. Why not? So we need to, I gotta figure out how to turn the beacon light, so. Wrong way every time. We're not really looking to pay. We're not really paying attention to the direction. We got 11 of these we got to do, so this is a pretty big little mission here. Oh, well, this truck's pretty fast. I don't like the camera at all. Two? Guys, I mentioned a long time ago that I'm trying different types of games over here and see what's going to work over here, because I don't want to post the same content every week. I want to try different types of games. That's what we're doing. And also, I can tell you that I have been accepted to a roleplay server as a for a deputy. So I'm going to be going through training for that. And as soon as I get in my training done, I got to file for a stream over there, because they have a streaming department. I have to file for that. Once that happens, I will be showing that off. At this time, I can't say what the name of the server is. I don't have the rights to stream over there yet, so I'm not gonna put out the name. Come on, get back in the room. What are you doing? Well, it's totally my fault because I was just talking at once. I would think they'd have a turnoff up here somewhere. Also, I want to say that I was going to show you guys Autobahn Simulator 3, Police Simulator, but the game is running so bad that now I decided that wasn't a good idea. Get off right here and see if we can get back on. Driving's not bad in the game. The graphics are pretty good. I don't know how much missions it has in it. You know, how hard they get. Right now it seems to be pretty simple. But it is a good little pastime for anyone who just wants to get in. They don't want to play nothing really hard that day. You want to get in and play something simple. This is a game for that. It's very easy. Thank you. It may have brought us back on the other side now. We're moving in this little truck here. Like directed. Got one back here to fix. We've got 6 out of 11 of them done. Also, guys, I want to say too, the food truck simulator did come out. I done a video of the demo not very long, a while back. It did come out, so we will be doing a video of that too. I'm going to show you that. We're at 8 out of 11. Now, if we get a little bit competitive, I would say that I know Jeff Papillon done a video of this a long time ago, and I can agree with his statements on the game does get a little bit competitive. If you do this type of stuff, the whole game is not really that challenging. It will get a little bit competitive, and it gets boring pretty quick. So hopefully we'll see some more life out of this game. I would like to see more challenging events that you have to do. That would be really good to see. We're gonna have to get, see, we gotta get over somehow. Can we cross the roof? Can we jump? Yeah, I wonder if we can just run over there and do it. Yeah, it won't let us jump over it, folks. No, it won't let us jump over it, the media. Okay. Well, that idea didn't work. See what else we got here. I think we got 3 more to do. One coming up right here. All right, that was it. It's now park the vehicle in its assigned spot. We can't can remove that. That's what I want. I want to take a picture here. Use it for a thumbnail. Yeah, guys, I have a lot of stuff planned still for the channel. I still want to get into doing some iRacing. That may not come the next year. I still got to get my wheels set up and everything. I got to get some stuff moving around so I can get all that set up. I still have the plans for a lot of different things to come. I'm hoping the channel to keep growing. It's actually been doing pretty well. I definitely would like to see it grow more. Driving the MAN right now. Oh, we hit somebody. Battered around, we got an achievement. That's pretty neat that they can give you an achievement for that. We'll get out and shut the gate, why not? See no damage on the truck, so. Alright guys, that's where we're going to wrap it up for this video of Road Maintenance Simulator. If you want to see more of this game, let me know. I can always play more. It's actually pretty interesting. I just hope it don't get where it's not, interested. Right now, what we've done has been real simple. I know there's more you can do in the game. I mean, you do have a dump truck and a steamroller and, for roads and stuff like that. So I know there's more that you can do. If you want to see more of the game, let me know. And if you like the channel, if you like the video, then hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and I will see you in the next video. Have a good day.